how to clone yourself in InShot. Step 1. Record two videos of yourself at a fixed angle. Record the first clip. Don't move the camera and record the second clip. Step 2. Create clone effect with PIP and mask tools. Import your first clip. Trim the video. Add your second clip in PIP. Trim and keep the part you need. Click to make the video full screen. Apply mask. Move the mask line to the right position. Adjust the edge blur. And done.